But it, so it's to me so far after two episodes, it looks like a mix between Sons of Anarchy on horses. Call it Sons of Anarchy on horses meets that show. What was that show that I also watched? It was it's about a rich family that owns like half the telecom. It's basically
Schitt's Creek. Oh, the one where they work in marketing or some shit? Suits?
No, it's media. No, it's media. And it's a family business.
Weeds?
God. Maybe people watching this and that saw the show that I'm talking about know what I'm talking about. So think Sons of Anarchy meets this show. It's Yellowstone.
Sons of Anarchy meets Heartland.
No, not Heartland. Kiss, a pretty villainess girl that was in a couple of the Sherlock Holmes movies. She's the villainess, like the
Canadian version, Murdoch.
No, they heard not. I was gonna say Harry Connick Jr.
I only know the Canadian version,
the Robert Downey Jr. version of Sherlock Holmes.
Never seen
she
it.
Was in
maybe it's
good.
A mix of working moms.
Okay, would you just stop naming stupid shows that have nothing to do with what I'm saying?
I think there was a nude scene in Working Moms at some point, Working Moms and Heartland. A cross between those two.
Yeah. Ryan Belleville stars in Yellowknife.
Isn't it Yellowstone?
Oh, yeah, Yellowstone. Carlos, you said Yellowknife before you planted the seed. Oh, Carlos.